Catch a falling star and put it in your pocket, never let it fade away. Catch a falling star and put it in your pocket, save it for a rainy day.
Some people can get a thrill knitting sweaters and sitting still. That's okay for some people who don't know they're alive.
Start spreading the news.
So I was sitting near the kitchen, right? So I asked him, I said, why are you sitting way back there? He goes, they put me here, I got no choice. You want me to move by myself? A typical attitude of my people, you know, it's like, you want that? You want those roaches? Yeah, leave them with me, I'm watching for you. No problem.
those band singers are funny to me because they're the opposite of the real thing. The real thing is Mick Jagger. You ever see Jagger work? Jagger's like a rooster that took acid, you know?
My mother's always cleaning and dusting everything. Our dog got so neurotic because, you know, she used to make our dog wipe her paws off before it came into the house. The dog got so sick it developed a nervous cough before it barked. It was sad. It really was sad. The dog used to go, bro. I hate to see this, quite honestly.
In her apartment?
You know how fun-loving college boys are.
Oh, yeah.
Crazy.
I want to look like Howdy Doody.
Do you think you can handle the responsibility? You young kids, they make me sick. Why, you don't know the first thing about being Howdy Doody. You know what it's like to have strangers staring at you? Have you ever eaten lunch with a William Morris agent? Have you ever been mobbed by a horde of five-year-olds screaming for your autograph? What are you going to do when they say, be funny, Mr. Doody? Where's Clarabelle, Mr. Doody? Where's Princess Summerfall to spring, Mr. Doody? And you can't produce them. Then what are you going to do, Mr. Gipsock Doody?
Don't be discouraged. The man, he ain't so hard to understand. Chico.
He walked into the party like you were walking onto a yacht. Your hat strategically dipped below.
I see him in the streets. He's always making eyes at me.
And I never
never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try. Smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me for sure.